So, I wrote for my wife. But the song's not that romantic. It's basically a perpetual apology. I'm saying sorry for the things that I've done and for the things that I've done as well. Again, it's called A Bend Your Pardon. Thanks again for having me.
Thank you.